Ken Royal here for Scholastic Administrator. Today we're looking at Epson's PowerLite Presenter 3 LCD. Weighing in at under 15 pounds, it's Epson's projector with a handle. It's an all-in-one plug-and-play that doesn't need to hang from the ceiling and can be shared by a team of teachers. It has three LCD technology. One chip is dedicated to each of the three colors, red, green, and blue. That gives you more vivid color, and the 2500 lumens output, that's really bright, lets you see what's on the screen without turning the lights off. There's an auto color mode that chooses the best color balance for any environment. And this is big. The keystone is self-correcting, so that the image is automatically framed properly. In the old ones, you get a trapezoid on the screen, and they were difficult to adjust. On the top, the controls allow you to start, stop, and adjust the volume. But teachers will prefer the remote, which operates both projector and DVD functions. Recessed lens, slide and hide door function, no lens cap to lose. You can manually adjust the focus and zoom. HDMI connects the presenter to a high-def device. PC input lets you project directly from your computer. The SGA inputs allow you to hook up anything with video connections, like a video camera. To replace the filter, simply open the door and pop a new one in. Insert the DVD into the slot in front. To eject, press the button. Out it comes. The closed caption decoder is easy to use. Press a button and off you go. There are two 10-watt surround sound speakers on the back. The microphone input lets you turn those speakers into a mini PA system. For $808, you can get the presenter through Epson's Brighter Futures program. It's a budget-conscious option for schools that can't spend tons of money and don't mind sharing equipment. For instance, you can outfit four or more teachers with just one projector. And because it's so easy to use, non-technical teachers can use it right out of the box.